Eleanor, what have you got?
I've got a little pot of cherries.
That one was really red on the top.
Yeah, this is super red. Maybe it's not red.
Maybe that's a radish.
No, it's definitely not a radish.
And then we've got, oh, you've got a dragon fruit as well. Oh, you've got big pink.
I think it's a dragon fruit. I think they're normally white.
Oh, mine's
so we'll have to try and find out.
Some lovely fruit pots for €1. Enjoy. Did you get your shot?
That dog.
Do you want to go up here though?
Yeah, if you want. Have a nice little look, she's up here. Ella, do you want to tell the camera where we are?
I don't know where we are yet.
We're in the Gothic quarter, guys.
Can you smell that garlic?
If only your camera could pick up smell.
I know. Why don't you just describe the smell then?
Smell very is strong garlic. I love garlic. It's like freshly baked garlic bread.
Oh.
George Ezra, put it on. Didn't sound like it though, did it?
Ella, how have I got lipstick on my nose?
Is that lipstick?
Yeah.
Oh, I look great. This is a bad angle, isn't it? This is a bad angle,
I mean,
guys.
I look alright down here.
Okay, yeah. So, Eleanor's on the phone to a pregnant friend. And we're waiting to get a taxi now. It's going to take us 20 minutes to get there. We'll keep you informed.
I mean, are you I've got to talk about my friend's pregnancy.
Yeah!
I'm so happy for her because it's like all she's ever wanted.
Super nachos that look bloody amazing.
Well,
what?
That is bad.
And then we've got what?
Chicken burrito. Which doesn't look great on the outside, but.
Oh, this looks so yummy. I'm gonna be so messy.
I guess we're partying.
time.
So let's let things come out of the woodwork. I do my best, I do all my best life.
I think I'm a love singer.
No, you won't remember in the morning when I speak my mind.
Watch out,
it's all they've got me.
Watch out, it's
all they've got me. The evening passes clean. I got one to let it by the world.
In Barcelona, and I didn't pack for the rain, so I thought it'd be really sunny in Barcelona all weekend because it's Spain.
And because Harriet doesn't have to take away the forecast.
It's true.
Me.
And Alan actually warned me that it was going to rain as well before I left.
It.
No.
Woohoo! Elena, where are we? Tour guide.
We're at the Arch of Triumph.
Woohoo! The Spanish version.
Not bad. Yeah.
Can we just cross this road now? Because it's lonely.
Yeah.